This morning we're making banana bread, and here's 1½ cup of self-raising flour, baking powder, 2 medium egg, rock salt, normal salt, vanilla, sugar, fully ripe banana. 2 of them is in the freezer already. I just brought it out, and 1 that is not in the freezer, and I have my melted sunflower butter here, which is 100 gram of butter. And here I have 1 cup of fresh milk. So go with me, let's start. My banana is being blended. So I'm putting the milk inside now. Oops. And when you're mixing it, you don't mix it too much. You don't over mix it. Here's our butter. My 1 teaspoon of salt. Teaspoon of baking powder. Ginger is option. If you like ginger, you can put it inside. If you don't like it, you don't need to put it. So I'm putting ginger inside. Let's see. So, got 1 teaspoon of ginger. Once there is mess, you clean it up. Vanilla extra. 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Let's see, this one is finished. just a pinch, of sea salt. And a mess, clean it up. So while we're doing this, we preheat our oven to number 3. Then we reduce it to number 1 later on. Our flour. Mix it gradually. We're not forgetting our sugar. We haven't put sugar.
And I remember I was cooking at school, and I was always cook cake or cookies or birthday cake if it's in this basket. I remember when I was in this basket and we had cake.
Mm.
And we turned the food light. That's what we always do when it's in this basket. At
Menage.
Yes, that's what we do. When it's always somebody's birthday when it's smash.
So it's time to add our sugar now.
Sugar, sugar.
And we're not going to add too much of sugar.
Yeah, because my tummy hurts.
Let me go down now. That's not good for body, so don't eat too much of sugar. Yeah. If you like honey, go for honey.
Nice smell in the moonlight.
Action. So now it's going in the oven for at least 30 to approximately 25 to 30 minutes. So it's going to the oven now. So I see you very soon. So here's our bread. It's ready. Lizzie, come. Quick on. What are you doing? See? Pause it. Action. All right. It's our banana bread. See? Pom, pom, pom. So let's make a slice of it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Can you see that?
Taste it. Mommy, taste it.
Let's taste it. You want to taste it, Maria?
Yes.
Ooh.
Pop, pop. I want that one.
You want this runny one? Yes. How does it taste?
Can I have some? Mm.
Mm? Just nice. Oh my god. Try it. Mm-hmm. You're going to like it. Mm-hmm. It's yummy. Oh my god.
Oh. Does it taste like my
mom? Oh my god, this is nice. It's yummy. Look at them, they like it. Want to touch this? Touch it. Alright. Don't forget to like, subscribe, make a comment, and ask any question you could have asked. God bless you. Bye. It's nice and lovely. Try it. Bye bye.
Bye bye. It's me, Mary.
This morning we're making banana bread, and here's 1.5 cup of self-raising flour, baking powder, 2 medium egg. Rock salt, normal salt, vanilla, sugar, fully ripe banana. 2 of them is in the freezer already. I just brought it out, and 1 that is not in the freezer. And I have my melted sunflower butter here, which is 100 gram of butter, and here I have 1 cup of fresh milk. So go with me, let's start. So I've blended my banana, it's been blended. Thank you. in my the making side now. Oops. And when you're mixing it, you don't mix it too much. You don't over mix it. Here's our butter. One teaspoon of salt. One teaspoon of baking powder. Ginger is option. If you like ginger, you can put it inside. If you don't like it, you don't need to put it. So I'm putting ginger inside. Let's see. So, got 1 teaspoon of ginger. Once there is mess, you clean it up. Vanilla extra. 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Let's see, this one is finished. Just a pinch of sea salt. And a mess, clean it up. So while we're doing this, we preheat our oven to number 3. Then we reduce it to number 1 later on. Our flour. mix it gradually. We've not forgotten our sugar. We haven't put sugar.
Can I help you?
Ah, not now.
Okay.
Yeah, come. Come and help me. Want to help mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody want to help mommy.
And I remember I was cooking at school and I was always cooking cake or cookies or birthday cake if it's in this basket. I remember when it was in this basket and we had cake.
Mm.
And we done the food. That's what we always do when it's in this basket at
menagerie.
Yes, that's what we do when it's always in this basket when it's menagerie.
So it's time to add our sugar now.
Sugar, sugar.
And we're not going to add too much of sugar.
Yeah, because my tummy hurts. My tummy hurts.
All right, all right. Let it go down now. Too much of sugar. Yeah. If you like honey, go for honey.
Let's smell in the
room. Action. So now it's going in the oven for at least 30 to approximately 25 to 30 minutes. So it's going to the oven now. So I see you very soon. So here's our bread. It's ready. Lizzie, come. Quick on. What are you doing? See? Pause it. Remember. Action. All right. It's our banana bread. See? Pom, pom, pom. So let's make a slice of it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Can you see that?
Taste it. Mommy, taste it.
Let's taste it. You want to taste it, Maria?
Yes.
Ooh.
I want that one.
You want this runny one?
Yes.
How does it taste?
Can I have some?
Just nice.
Oh my god. Try it. You're going to like it. It's yummy. Oh my god.
Does it taste like my mom?
Oh my god, this is nice. It's yummy. Look at them, they like it. Want to touch this? Touch it. Alright. Don't forget to like, subscribe, make a comment, and ask any question you could have asked. God bless you. Bye. It's nice and lovely. Try it. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. It's me, Maddie.